Hi, I'm Taylor Baker, Product Manager for Adobe Customer Journey Analytics. Today I'm excited to announce our latest update to Intelligent Captions in CJA. The first version of Intelligent Captions was released in early 2023 and leveraged advanced machine learning and generative AI to quickly provide valuable natural language insights for your workspace visualizations. Today, I'm proud to showcase some major improvements to Intelligent Captions, which now supports captions for additional workspace visualizations, which was a key request from customers, as well as an improved user interface to further enhance your ability to quickly understand and share insights. One of the main things that customers love about Intelligent Captions is its ability to help users share insights within their organization. We've further invested in that capability through an improved user interface, which allows users to view and copy captions one by one, in addition to the original expanded caption view. To expand and contract captions, simply click on this toggle to expand and either show them one by one, in this case, or expanded. In that expanded view, you can copy all captions at once by clicking this copy icon. Or if you're wanting to copy only one of the captions, you can simply move to that one by one view and click the copy icon. Carrying over a favorite feature from the first Intelligent Captions release, you can edit the captions for a visualization and show only those captions you find relevant. Simply click the edit icon, hide the captions that you don't want to see, and click apply. And those will be hidden in both the one by one view as well as in the grouped view. If you want to show those captions again, click the edit icon, unhide them, and click apply. In the expanded caption view, you can also provide feedback on the generated captions by clicking this ellipses icon, the more actions, clicking the type of feedback that you want to submit, and then clicking submit. Moving on to the supported visualizations. Previously limited to providing captions for the line visualizations with one metric, Intelligent Captions continues to work for the line visualization with one metric, as we can see in this case, the line visualization with multiple metrics, as we can see here with profit and orders, and the captions generated down below. You can see a mix of both profit as well as profit and orders captions. The area visualization now, which is brand new, with one line, as we can see here, as well as multiple lines, as we can see here for both purchases and ad views. The bar and horizontal bar charts, also brand new. Here we can see captions for a single bar, minimum value, maximum value, top two delta, which in this case is the difference between the top two bars. Horizontal bar, which as we can see here, looking at sessions, minimum value, skewness, where the bar is skewed towards, the highest bars, top two delta. The donut visualization, analyzing in this case orders by product category. And here we can see that top two delta caption type again, looking at the difference between the top two biggest sections of product categories. And then finally, flow and fallout, which have been two of the most requested visualizations to add Intelligent Caption support for ever since we launched the first version of Intelligent Captions. Here we can see top proceeding flow that users seem to flow from reels to reels. They continue to look at them or continue to purchase them one after one. And finally, fallout, where we're looking at our Cast and Camp e-commerce website, what's the customer journey, people looking at reels, game calls, rods on our website. And captions quickly provides insights in that our maximum fallout, the biggest drop-off, occurs between game calls and rods, with 90% of people not reaching rods eventually. Let's quickly see how to generate captions and see how simple it is. So in this case, I already added example data, I added ad views, I added profit as these metrics to the freeform table. I already dragged in our line viz, and all I need to do is click on this captions button and natural language insights will be instantly generated, providing quick context and key takeaways that you can share with your organization. Maximum value, highest spike, lowest decline, and correlation between the two. In conclusion, Intelligent Captions represents a significant leap forward in data analysis and storytelling in CJA. By expanding support to multiple visualization types and improving the user interface, we're empowering you to unlock deeper insights faster than ever before. Thank you for your interest in Intelligent Captions and Adobe Customer Journey Analytics.